You already know Keto. Meet Moss. Moss is a friend's dog. She's also called Kate. And we both got our dogs, both rescues, both with their own names about 7 years ago. And so the hills are alive to the sound of Mosquito every time I call them. What a coincidence.